Hello guys, welcome to Gym Traveler Indonesia. So now we go to Jalan Raya Ubud. This good place. I will try explain about speak English. I'm sorry if my speak English not is good, but I'm a try for explain you. This about Ubud Art Market in Bali. The Ubud Art Market is the most popular tourist market in Bali. You will find everything you need in the organized choice of hipping village Ubud. How to get to Ubud Art Market? Ubud Art Market is location directly in the center of Ubud town. Just around the corner from Campuhan Red Walk, you cannot miss the market on Jalan Raya Ubud. And opposite the Puri Saran Royal Ubud Palace place, we always choose to rent scooter, which starts at around 50 rupiah per day, and explore ourselves. However, be sure to read up on our renting a scooter in Bali guide beforehand. If you are looking for somewhere to rent scooter from, you can book a Bali scooter or a motorbike rental with delivery. So you can see later this place many rent bike. Another option is to hire a Bali private car or minibus charter with a driver, which is pretty popular for day trip around Bali, and they start at around 500 rupiah per day and 8 hours. For too short on time, or that prefer everything to be organized for them, there are some awesome tour and get you guide available to book in advance. Ubud Art Market entrance fee. It is free to visit Ubud Art Market. Ubud Art Market opening times daily 8 a.m. Until to 5 p.m. This a best time to visit Ubud Market. Plus tips: if you value your time and money, you should go to the market when it first opens so you can get your shopping done before the tourist rush begin around 10 a.m. You can generally get better price if you're the first buyers of the day. Also, keep an eye on where the locals are purchasing their goods to find the best price. We visit at around 3 p.m. and it was absolute happy. What to pack? Photographic camera, tripod, day bag, power bank, reusable water bottle, sunscreen, lightweight rain jacket. What to expect at Ubud Art Market? Not only is the Ubud Art Market a great place to buy goods, it's also great for choose a world of Asian street style photography. There's opportunity to capture just typical shoot of passing time. People come and go and the backdrop are beautiful. If you stop at a stall to check something out, don't mistake the seller presence for aggression. They're just trying to keep you interested for as long as possible. They believe it's a selling tactic. However, you may think otherwise. Otherwise, if you find yourself getting overwhelmed with the constant buttering, you can play the game too. Get involved and negotiate them down to the price you want when you find something you fall in love. It helps to decide on the highest price you are prepared to pay for an item before you start. Try and start and roughly half the asking price and go from there until a compromise is reached. The Ubud Monkey Forest is just a kilometer down the road, so be sure to visit before you head to the market. You don't want the monkey to steal your food choices. Things you can find at Ubud at Market. At Ubud at Market, known by the local as Pasar Seni Ubud, you can find beautiful silk scarves, handmade woven bag, basket, hat, kits, and many other handcraft goods. The items on sale are very unique because they are typical Balinese and some are unavailable elsewhere. If you are on holiday in Bali, the Ubud Art Market is a great place to shop for souvenir to take home. Most of the goods are locally made in the neighboring village of Pongosekan, Tegalalang, Payangan, and Peliatan, making your authentic souvenir all the more special. Ubud is the artistic central region of the island, so you will find all the best handmade goods here. Interesting fact, the market was used as one of the setting in the movie It Pray Love. During the movie, the actress Julia Roberts is filmed strolling through the stars. Where to stay in Ubud? Luxury Alaya Resort. Alaya Resort is a location in the heart of Ubud, the culture center of Bali. The resort is set amidst the rice field, offering an outdoor pool and a fitness center. Guests enjoy free daily afternoon tea and tropical fruit.